Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Rishabh and you are watching It's All Art. Well, today we are going to learn how to draw and shade Izumi from Horimiya. And for this, we are going to use measuring and marking method with the help of a ruler and a pen or a pencil. So without wasting any time, let's start.
Thank you.
So if you like our video, please subscribe and press the bell icon.